Welcome everyone to Narius Plays Undertale Genocide. I'm always paranoid, so I gotta double check. You know I have to double check, it's a thing. My webcam looks kinda grainy. Anyways, I am recording, that's good. Now, I've done a lot of off-camera practice for dying the pompous bitch. And I believe I can beat her this time. Yo! I'm a little bit sick. Hi. Yo, Dine told me to stay away from you. She said you hurt a lot of people. But yo, that's not true, right? Yo, why won't you answer me? And what's with that weird expression? Oh man. Man, my heart's pounding right down in my chest. What would Dine do? Yo, you better stop right where you are. Because if you want to hurt anyone else, you're gonna have to get to me first, and... Whoops. That was a failed action command. Still planning to kill Undyne, though. Undyne, you're hurt. Hello? Hurt? It's nothing! Next time, listen when I tell you to leave, okay? Undyne, I'll take care of this. Get out of here! I need more water. Heh, it's nothing. No, somehow, with just one hit, I'm already, damn it. Papyrus, Alphys, Asgore, just like that, I failed you. Now, my body, it feels like it's splitting apart. Like any instant, I'll scatter into a million pieces. But deep in my soul, there's a burning feeling I can't describe. A burning feeling that won't let me die. This isn't just about monsters anymore, is it? If you get past me, you'll destroy them all, won't you? Monsters, humans, everyone, everyone's hopes. Everyone's dreams vanquished in an instant, but I won't let you do that. Right now, everyone in the world, I can feel their hearts beating as one. And we all have one goal, to defeat you, human, no, whatever you are, for the sake of the whole world. I, Undyne, will strike you down. Gonna have to try a little harder than that. Sorry if I have to focus. Yeah, this is still a tough fight. That was a shit hit. And now for the super dense. Wow, I've actually been doing decent this so far. That was a garbage hit. I got hit by this though, twice in fact. Okay. That's okay. Pretty much anytime she's attacking me, I'm gonna have to shut the fuck off. That's a fact. This attack's actually super easy, it's kind of scripted where it's gonna go. Well, every attack is, but that one has an extremely simple pattern. Nice! Oh, fuck this. I play Toho, ya bitch. You're gonna have to try a little harder than that to hit me. I am filled with ow! To be honest, I actually am. I just gonna let most of those hit me, to be honest. That's one of those attacks I kinda have to try to heal, out-heal. Use the crab apple. That was garbage. Oh shit, this. Sorry, this is so tough. This is a much harder version of the other one. Which actually hits me quite a lot, because there's like no fucking room. I'm just gonna play generally very sloppy. Not bad. Oh, Jesus. I don't care if they're all aimed at you, this is still a tough attack. Come on, stop fucking it up. Just not gotten hit a little longer, that would have been it. I'll go for a half hour after I beat her, I think. Or just the next grind. Boom. You're gonna have to try a little harder than that. Like I said, I really gotta focus. Especially for these segments. Those segments are a lot harder than they look. Those have smaller hitboxes than I thought, and I just got hit twice. What the fuck am I doing? I'm probably gonna get a copyright strike, to be honest. With the music that's playing, because I'm not talking like ever. These are all tough these attacks on. Nice! Eat the crab apple, why not? Super easy attack delta. That could have been a lot better.
come in much better too. Just when they get more dense, that's a problem. I actually didn't take as much damage there that I usually do. Not bad. Oh, that could have been perfect. My reaction time wasn't quick enough. Oh, super dense, Tom. I think those will hit first? Yes. I can perfect that attack. I can, it's just I haven't been. Stop hitting me! That attack's easy. Stop running into the spears like an idiot. Okay. Yeah, these spears aren't hostile anymore once they hit the middle. That's pretty big information to have. I think these look the same way. I don't know, but I perfected it. Oh geez, this attack. This attack is just kind of an RNG clusterfuck. They're all aimed at you, yes, but they're aimed at you from random locations. Which leads to some really awkward dodging situations. You know? Actually, is this it? Yes, it's it! I killed her! Yeah! Damn it. So even that power, it wasn't enough. If you think I'm gonna give up hope, you're wrong. Cause I've got my friends behind me. Alphys told me that she would watch me fight you. And if anything went wrong, she would evacuate everyone. By now, she's called Asgore and told them to absorb the 6 human souls. With that power, this world will live on. Not bad. Not bad. See, you just gotta remain calm. I'm not retarded. Do I actually still have an item? Holy shit. I didn't use my last item. Who'd have thunk it? Oh, you're seriously not gonna give it to me. I doubt anything upcoming's gonna kill me, though. Oh, hey. Save point. Undying arena. No, there's nothing here to fight. Welcome to. This is creepy. Load evaporated from the heat. The cup evaporated too. 40 left. Oh my god. 40. There's 40 enemies here.
Can I get encounters here? I don't think so. I can't believe he's still there. There should be no one here. Oh, there you are, you ugly little creature. You've made quite a name for yourself. Such infamy. I'm impressed. Oh, yes, if you're looking for Althea, she's not here. While you're busy doing your thing, she was running around evacuating people to safety. Now they're in a place where you'll never get to them. Deciding not to fight you. My, she really is the only smart one, isn't she? Oh, how sassy. You're just itching to get your hands on me, aren't you? Well, too bad. This world needs stars more than it needs corpses. Toodles. Well then. I know I can get encounters here. So for a save point, I'm gonna do it. Boop, boop, boop. Whoa! That actually sounded sad. Well then, we're in the Hotlands. Time for the big grind. Oh no, I can get kind of see her. Now I'm gonna cause an earthquake. Boom. Idiot. Boom. But I never got to. Oh, that's so sad. He blew up. That's so sad. Seizure screen. There's so many enemies. Did I just finish the grind? Oh, that. Whoops. Feel the heat. Okay. Oh, jeez. Hi. Boom. Bang. Tons of XP by killing all the things. Dunna, dunna, dunna. This is the final grind before Sansi. Oh, this'll be fun. Did I really just spoil it? Whoops. Such a blatant attack, but this jealous Vulcan is paying attention to you. Oh jeez, that's gonna be a really weak hit. It still died. Don't get in my way. Oh, isn't this the stupid attack? Yup, this is the stupid attack. Bang! If I get a perfect hit, I will one hit him. Bang! My love increases. I'm even stronger now. Nothing can defeat me. I'll just keep grinding and getting stronger and stronger. Encounter is gonna get lower and lower. This is gonna actually take a while. Rare and threatening double Davis. Hot enough for ya? I don't know. Oh, jeez. This is threatening. Is it cold in here? Boom. Ba-doom. Ba-doom. I want to get a perfect hit. Hot enough for you? Sorry, I had to actually focus there. More EXP! Am I actually gonna get to love 19 from this though? I guess my friend Neo is gonna be worth something. I need to stop spoiling shit, is what I need to do. I'm good at spoiling shit. Oh, sassy. threatening Double Davis. They are threatening too. Not if they do that. Bang. Bang. Is it cold in here? I don't know. I know that you're bombing the place. Oh yeah! Murder! Yeah, the threatening Double Dave. How many are you left? Ooh, 31. I'm almost a fourth of the way done. Everything will die. I will become super strong. Grand threatening Double Dave. Is this all I'm gonna see? That's actually going to be tricky. The bomb hitbox is not very big. I took a hit. Nice. Burn, baby, burn. Oh, whoops. I'm playing like an idiot. Feel the heat. Did I miss an item already? I feel like I missed an item. At least they all count as two. That's really nice. If I keep getting Double Davises. The music sounds really weird. Alrighty then. Gets in the way, not on purpose or anything. This is a single. Bang! Wow! Boom! One hit. And it's just gone. So I am retesting my headset. Sorry, this isn't the most exciting thing in the world, but I'm trying. Double Davis. I like Double Davises. They're both gonna try to bomb me. They're not that rare. I feel like they're super common, actually. Feel the heat. You're gonna keep bombing me? I feel like you're just gonna keep bombing me. Wow, that's easy. Protected by its winsome smile. Except it's not! Yeah. I need to get some more love. I'm just killing everything. I've almost completed the genocide run. Just a few more things I need to die. Just a few more, guys. I like any double encounter, really. Especially ones I can kill in one hit. And aren't actually that tough to dodge. Oh, it didn't die in one hit. It can die in one hit if I do a good enough hit. Ow. Bang! Boom. Boom. That's so satisfying, just... explosion. That's actually a satisfying kill. Wait a minute. Thinking about it, I might have missed something. Die, Vulcan. That's about it. Yep. How many left? Ooh, it's actually not that many left. This will be good. Yes, I'm recording at my godly hour of the night. Almost at the halfway mark. And we will after this kill. Idiot. Hold on. That might have been a good enough hit. Yep. That was a good enough hit for one hit. Now we're half done. I hope the main, whatever boss is might be remaining, give us a lot of EXP. I really do. But they might not. Who knows, really? Who cares, really? Seriously, this is the least rare combination I've seen. They are threatening, though. Actually, not really. They don't do that much damage. Poop. Ooh, that might be enough. Nope. I would need to literally get a perfect. I don't even think that'd be enough to Oko them. Over half done. 18 left. Ha ha. This is just gonna take a while, isn't it? Okay, there we go. The hunt rate's starting to get like really small. Oh jeez, oops. They don't really hit that hard, do they? Boom. Ooh, nice, I'm level 14. Got even more stats. Let's actually check them out. Look at that, 26 attack. 7 from the ballet shoes. 3 defense. 10 from the old tutu. Wait. So, I guess you add the numbers together or some shit? I don't know. Dialing, but nobody came. Just making sure I didn't leave anybody alive in the ruins. I don't want to kill the annoying god. Wish I could. But it seems I can't. This is such good music. It's just getting so distorted, you know? Nice. Can I stop being single slender planes? Bang. Bluey. They do give like most EXP though. So that's nice. If I ran into like triple Sunderplanes, that'd be nice. Just
Oh, so much EXP.
What I see this as right now. Numbers.
Oh my god, fucking headset. I like this trick though, of just kind of holding this, you know? It works quite well. Just calm. Why is fucking running to something that isn't a single Sunder plane? Nice. Only have 15 left. And then I will have absorbed all of the hot lands, Midas the bosses. I've absorbed so much of this world. It's actually great. Let's do this. That might have been good enough. Yep. Nice, and 13 left. Da-da-da-da-da punch. Alrighty then. Let's do this. Better equips. These equips I have right now aren't holding up. Now I gotta decide whether or not I want the gun. I don't think I want the gun because it's like precision based. If you don't, if you're not precise, it does like no damage. If you are precise, it does a ton. I just nonchalantly kill a thing as I'm saying this. 12 left. And then there were 12. The 12 monsters of Hotlands. On the 12th monster of Hotlands, I hit it with my shoe. That's what I'm doing. I'm equipped with a, what, ballerina shoe or something? Some shit? Ballet shoes. Ballet shoes and old tutu. God, that's so demonic. Just think about a little kid going around the entire underground, killing everything it comes across with ballet shoes and wearing an old tutu. Just imagine that. It's kind of funny. You know? There we go. Oh geez, missile attack. I'm fine. That's not good enough. Yes it is. Just 10 left, and then there were 10. Let's kill them all. Hmm. This has been a long grind, hasn't it? Just a wee bit. Oh, it's the 20th. What's significant happened on the 20th? I feel like something significant happened on the 20th. I don't... Oh, wait, chili. Need to get some chili. I can kill the freaking double Davis in one hit, though. Well, definitely not both of them, as there's two of them, but I mean, like, I don't think I can kill a single one in one hit. You know? The past this playthrough will be a lot more lively than this, because I'll actually be doing commentary for, like, everything. Like, I'll do all the dialogue and such. Which, like, it'll come out throw for sure, but. I'll do it, because I want to do a pacifist playthrough and do all the dialogue. This is just insane. What's gonna be fun is resetting this so I can do the neutral pacifist. And then the true pacifist. Because there's a way to lead it into it. Like, you do the neutral first, and then you reload a save that's right near where you end neutral, and you do a couple things, and then you drive it into true pacifist, and it works. You have to do the neutral first, though. Nice, two of them. There'll be eight left after this thing. What's the point of the focus speed in this game? I feel like there's no point to it. Ooh, seven left, even better. There's just seven of them left. Ambushed by all these freaking dudes. Or maybe there's a separate kill count, which would be annoying. Another grind, I'd prefer against it personally. I really hope this is the last grind. This is a huge grind. It's a very tiresome grind. Nice. It's not like I like you. Why would you, Sunderplane? I'm a horrible person. And I'm killing you now. Oh wait, I missed out on the kill. Human. That might hit me. No? Ah, that will. Boom. Boom. Only five left. Five left. Let's kill them all. Stupid cut on my hand.
The fights of Genocide are cool.
Just this part that's tiresome. I'm gonna have 3 snowman pieces. 1 butterscotch pie, so there's 4 of 8 items I can bring into the sans fight. What should the other 4 be? If I can afford all face steaks. That'd be nice. Yeah, that'd be super nice. I'm not sure if that's gonna be the case though. We'll see what happens. Because aren't the face steaks like 500? It means I'd only need 5,000 though. Not 5,000, 6,000? No. Wait. 3,000. I'm gonna show it now. I have 3,000. I could, in theory, afford that. So maybe I'll go into the fight super prepared. Who knows? I didn't use any real concrete resources on the Undyne fight outside of that one crab apple. Oh wait, one of my items has to be a CT. Never mind. So 3 face steaks? Which would be 1,500. And 4 of them would have been 2,000. Why'd I think so cool? Idiot. Well then. Oh, it's because I'm killing Vulcan first. Did I kill you? Yep. What, 3 left now? Yep. Alright. We're coming. The grind's coming to an end. In like 10 minutes. The encounter rate gets super low when you get to love less enemies. Which is annoying. But, you know, something, something. It makes sense, like, don't deny that, it makes sense. Because when there's less enemies around, it's harder to run into an enemy. I wonder if there's also that many enemies in the neutral one. Like, if you were to get here in the neutral run and kill 40 things, would you get the "but nobody came" message? Or would things start appearing? Or would things keep appearing? That is a real question. I didn't just kill the recording, but oh, that might have killed the recording. Nope, I'm still recording. Apparently we've been going 45 minutes. So yeah. I'll get a little farther at least. There's absolutely no light outside, so I don't know why I have my curtains shut. But it's 1:38 in the morning. And I'm recording. Why? Good question, to be honest. Anyways, still have the stupid receipt. What is it even for? Oh, just root beer and bread, literally. That's exactly what this is, root beer and bread. Charlie. I love it. My cashier's name was Charlie. That's the greatest. Just something so simple. My AI, the counter rate's super low. Please be a double, so I only have to do this one more time. At which point I'll just walk. Nope, I'm not that lucky. I missed out on the kill. I am an idiot. Yeah, let's just start walking. There's a long walk anyway. What's over here? I have no idea. Well then. That's interesting. I don't think I can go that far. I can do some exploration though. Yeah, no, that's where my next fight will be, so I can't go that far. Would be over to the right, I wonder. Piece of equipment, maybe? What's my stats right now? I get 7 attack. Attack 10! Consumable items heal 4 more HP. That's nice. That's actually really nice. Probably should have gone. Whoops. Probably should have gone for that, like, before I started the grind, so that I would have killed things quicker. That's, like, super nice. Okay, let's continue the grind. I have a frying pan. I'll scratch my teeth a bit. Burnt pan, though. I had an Undertale theory about how all the weapons and armors you find on the ground are actually the items of the past humans that came through here, left behind. Or children, I guess, because they were all children, weren't they? I don't know. Well, there's old tutu and a ballerina shoes, so ballet shoes. What if a must be a girl? Well then, that's a really complicated attack. Okay. Yeah, the theory sounds believable. Means that someone actually got this far with a frying pan and no armor. Wonder who? Sounds like an old lady almost. And someone had a gun. So sad that there was a little girl that came through here though. That had her soul taken. In my opinion. That's a bit sad. But, whatever. She's dead now, unfortunately. I mean, along with everything else underground. Everything in the underground is kind of dead now. Someone came here with a toy knife. Thinking about it. And a mandana. That was interesting. Any day now, this last monster will show up, we can kill it and move on. Any century now. There we go. Nice. Determination. Time to go to our next fight, in my opinion. Oh, jeez. That's why I don't like those giant grinds. Only thing I don't like about the genocide route. Enormous freaking grinds. Actually, it's worth checking. I'm just checking for equipped, you know? I don't think there are any here. Thinking about it, I came through here on my not recorded pacifist. You're here, so that means Undyne. She's like, Undyne, we'll avenge you. Royal Guard attack. Bang! Dead. I one hit killed him. Ow. Bang! One hit killed both of them. That's a lot of XP. Just dead. Gone. Not bad. Looks like a pie, but it's not. It's glued to the table. That's interesting. Core of you. Oh, dang it, there's water stuck in my ear. Sorry, there's just water stuck in my ear from the shower I took before recording. And it's annoying me. I think left 4-3 is what I want. Oh boy. I've saved recently enough, in my opinion. Spider on it, looks more rubbery than usual. Looks like some sort of powerful bracelet. Wait, it's just a croissant. 99 gold? No. Whoa! Excuse me? I don't get to kill the one thing I would actually take pleasure in killing? You can go fuck yourself, game. That's so dull. Really? Oh wait, I'm confused. Did you hear what she said? They said a human wearing a striped shirt will come through. I heard that they hate spiders. I heard that they'd love to stomp on them. I heard that they'd like to tear their legs off. Not just stomp. I heard. They have some awful taste. What a shame. A human comes through and they aren't even fit to be eaten. Oh well, rotten ingredients are always discarded. Well then, Muppet time. Oh, I actually didn't kill her in one hit. I completely flopped that attack. What's what it looking like? Bang! Gone. Just gone. Yeah? I should kill you too. More EXP. I actually failed Oko Herds from a flopped attack. That's ridiculous. That was worth quite a bit of EXP. It's supposed to permit attempts to the state's performance. A tragic tale of two struck lovers kept apart by the tides of fate. It took so much time for performance. Doesn't it, though? Can I have a save point, please? Oh, that's, that's, progress. But, like, nobody came and stuff. That's all that was there. Ooh, nice. Twelve attack. I like my 10 attack item, to be honest. Hey, this is Brandy. Hey, this is Caddy. If you're reading this, then, like, bad news. You may get evil weirdo. Poppy just came here and she's taking us someplace super duper safe. First, we gotta use up these gel pens. Yeah, chill, Alphys. You don't want to waste pens. Don't even think about stealing our stuff. Yeah, creep, leave our junk alone. Caddy, it's not junk. It's really valuable. Yeah, our garbage is really valuable. Can we enclose in your total loser? Yeah, loser. Yeah, ha ha. Signed, Brady. Signed, Caddy. Well then. Drop. And I still have the Cinnabon. For one reason or the next. Hey, go up to Kirby Galloway on the right for some great deals. I already did. Can I have a save point, please? Please? This will lead me to a save point, right? I thought it would. That did say determination, so I'm still doing decent. Right, fourth floor three. Let's go. How much you want to bet there was a save point right inside the Asura place? How much you want to bet? Look. Okay, so yeah. Why do I always get the freaks? Why do I always get the freaks? Ah, yes. I really want to buy your weird dusty artifacts. Not. Nothing else to do. Threaten. Sorry, little weirdo. That won't work on me. I can't go to hell. I'm all out of vacation days. Alone. Huh? Everyone else is dead? Does that mean I don't have to work today? God, that were true, the weirdo. That it were true. Well, Medicine didn't tell me I had to work, I guess. But that's the thing. Sometimes he doesn't even call me into work until halfway into my shift. If I don't play it safe, he's going to yell at me. Okay, maybe yell is the wrong term. It's more like he has this CD album he plays. That's entirely full of songs about how bad I am at my job. Evacuation? You yank on my chain, little weirdo. So what if everybody else left work? So what if nobody's buying anything? Par for the course, little weirdo. Par for the course. Oh, sold out, you motherfucker. So that's why nobody ever has multiple of them. Alrighty then. So pretty much what I need is, I need the butterscotch pie. All three snowman pieces, because they're better than Legendary Hero. And a single CT. Seems legit. Where's all the enemies? This is the creepiest Nice little laser section. Let's go. Nobody came. What time that happened? Oh, interesting. Boomslot and Final Frog appeared. Dead. Creak, creak. Boom! So what, there's actually enemies left? Mercenaries emerge from the shadows. Magic. Boom. Oh jeez, you're actually giving me some trouble. Meteors fall from the sky. Gone. A Jew. Meteors falling from the sky. Close your eyes. Oh my god. Die! Good night. Dusting, you didn't die. Die already. Jeez, this is ridiculous. What a nightmare. If I didn't kill everything in one hit, it would be. Pick on me. Rub it. Nah, I'm just gonna kill you. Die? Good. Then you'll be the last one to die, and I ran into one of your things. You actually hit pretty hard. Can you die, please? How has my love not increased yet? Cool? I'm not sure. But nobody came. Cool, 100 gold. Why not? Why is the encounter rate high now? But nobody came. Why is the encounter rate high? And where am I supposed to be going? Okay then. My, so you finally arrived. After our first meeting, I realized something ghastly. You're not just a threat to monsters, but humanity as well. Oh my, that's an issue. You see, I can't be a star without an audience. And besides, there are some people I want to protect. Ah ha ha, eager as always, eh? But don't touch that dial, there's something you haven't accounted for. As any true fan would know, I was first created as a human eradication robot. It was only after becoming a star that I was given a more photogenic body. However, these original functions have never been fully removed. Come any closer, and I'll be forced to show you my true form. Fine then. Ready? It's showtime. Dr. Alpha's greatest invention. Stage lights are blaring. Butts pie. Stage lights are blaring. Boom! Oh my. That's ridiculous. Yes, you don't want to join my fan club? Love 19. That'll do it for this video, guys. Ooh, level 19. That'll do it for this video. I'll see you in the next part, which I'll do right after. Just 'cause I wanna get this. Ugh.